Okay, recording.
All right, so we're on the skipjack, and I'm gonna show you how to raise the jib. The jib is a smaller sail out front. You see these lines right here? They're called lazy jacks. And what they do is they guide the sail up and guide the sail down, and so it's not flopping all over the place. All right, to raise it, you pull this line right here, which is attached to the top of the jib.
Jib halyard.
And so it's called a jib halyard. And so you pull it to raise it. And that's how you raise it. You start pointing the camera at the ground.
I know.
All right, just turn it off.